If you were in a quick hurry, you'd probably think that these generic Bluetooth headphones called the BM-170 and can be found on Amazon or eBay would be the same thing as the LG Tone pair of headphones, which are much more expensive, but unfortunately you would be mistaken. The BM-170, despite offering a very similar design, is not a pair of Bluetooth headphones that, in my opinion, work very well. Audio quality is not terrific, and the overall design has a few flaws that definitely doesn't live up to the unique design that these offer. Otherwise, you can see here that the packaging in the box in the presentation does look pretty nice. It shows off the unit itself, so it makes for almost a compelling gift idea. But again, the audio quality just does not live up to the expectations, even though you have access to quite a few accessories in the box, inclusive of a pouch, and also silicone tips for adjusting the size of the earbuds for a more comfortable fit. Now, one of the reasons why the 750s, I think, doesn't really work is because of the non-collapsible design. So even though they offer this pretty interesting look and interesting shape, you wear this over your neck and then the earbuds themselves will stick into your ears, so it offers a nice lightweight design. It doesn't collapse like some competitors do. So for instance, I have a very similar pair of headphones over here. You can see here how these can be folded down for easy transport, but these are rigid and cannot be bent or folded down. So if you are traveling around, it does make these a bit more of a hassle. Something else I don't really love is how the actual earbuds are integrated into the unit itself. It relies on this mechanical kind of switch where you just pop these in, and it's quite easy to accidentally pop out. And in that case, the earbuds kind of just fall out or kind of wobble around. There isn't a magnetic hinge, or there also isn't some kind of more clever design for you to ensure that the earbuds don't fall out. And beyond that, the audio quality is also just so quite average and not outstanding either. And for those reasons, it's really why we don't exactly recommend this specific model, even though we've seen similar products in the past that have worked quite well. Otherwise, these specific BM-170 headphones do offer a pretty lightweight design. They have a 6-hour battery, which is rather impressive for a pair of earbuds as opposed to truly massive headphones, which has more space to integrate a larger battery. They do work off Bluetooth 4.0, which is quite energy efficient, and there is a built-in microphone for you to communicate and place phone calls with any iOS or Android phone once it's been connected. Another unique feature on here is NFC. It's built onto the side, so there is a NFC tag that you can use to tap on and directly kind of pair your phone just by putting it onto the tag or the sticker, and that's a fast way to connect your device without having to really wrestle around with the Bluetooth settings too much. Otherwise, taking a look at the design, it's plastic, it is quite a fingerprint magnet, and it tracks scratches as well as your fingerprints very easily. And there's some basic info about the unit on the inside and a generic Bluetooth logo on the outside, which we're not huge fans of. When it comes to the actual placement of the controls, you have dedicated volume controls, which are pretty tactile, play pause controls, which also dubs as the skip slash reject call key. And they're on the sides here, there's a micro USB cable port, which has been covered up, as well as a power on off switch, which is mechanical. And there are LEDs, which will flash red and blue when you are in the pairing mode. Otherwise, the actual earbuds themselves are pretty lightweight. They are, again, constructed entirely out of plastic, which is a little bit disappointing. We wish there were some metal components to create a sense of a more premiumness or more confidence when you're using these, at least. But they are quite noise isolating because of the comfort and the fit of the silicone tips are quite unique, so they will stick in. They won't really fall out either. When it comes to the audio performance and quality, again, they are quite average. They do get quite loud, but they really miss out on a lot of the bass, as you would expect from such a small pair of headphones. And the clarity could be better. There's a bit of hiss and also a static in the background when you are using Bluetooth. So it's not going to be the greatest for classical music or instrumentals that, requires much more precision and detail for each of the individual parts in the sound. So okay for pop music and okay for louder, perhaps rock music, even though it doesn't have too much bass in them. As far as the built-in microphones are concerned, they do work, but it's not the best, you know, Bluetooth headphones or Bluetooth earpiece either, just because the microphone itself isn't noise canceling. So in noisier environments, it also will pick up outside sound when you're talking to someone. But all in all, the design itself, again, pretty unique, I suppose, but really there are a few rough edges that the company needs to work out before I would suggest and recommend this product to the masses. For one, this thing really does need to be collapsible. For two, the construction quality can be better, and also the audio quality needs to be spoofed up as well before, again, I would recommend this particular unit to customers. Anyways, guys, this has been a quick video review of the rather generic Bluetooth headphones known as the BM-170. They're currently sold on Amazon.com, again, for under $25, which are pretty inexpensive, and offered through several vendors such as eCandy, and you can check that out through the links below. Thanks for watching this video review here at OS Review.